Studies by Point Blue and Cascadia have determined that over 80 endangered whales are killed every year.
These container ships are huge. Some of these ships, some of the bigger ships, are the size of skyscrapers, really. And the whales, you know, they've been in the ocean for 50 million years, but ships, at least ships of this size, for about 50 years. So it's a brand new thing, ecologically speaking, for these whales. So they simply have no evolved capacity to actually detect these gigantic ships barreling down the places where they're feeding.
WhaleSafe is a tool that gives visibility to the whales. Whales are off of our shores, feeding in rich waters, and sometimes they're underwater and you can't see them. And we have a lot of commerce that comes into our port. We have the 8th busiest port in the country. There is an acoustic buoy that's in the water that listens for everything that's underwater. And every 15 minutes, it sends a signal up to a satellite that says, we've heard, we're focused on the endangered whales, so humpback whales, blue whales, and fin whales. It'll send a package of data up every 15 minutes saying what they've heard. That information is validated by an acoustician and posted on the website the next morning. So all of that data is fresh and in real time.
We were able to put together, in collaboration with scientists from all parts of the US and actually other parts of the world too, all coming together to build out this package of technology for sensing whales. So now with this system in San Francisco live, we have coverage in two of the busiest port areas, LA, Long Beach, and the port complex here in San Francisco, which are both hotspots for whale ship collisions. So it makes us really happy to finally actually have much more complete sensing coverage for whale presence, and also importantly, to be able to be sharing that data to two of these really busy port areas where historically we've had such a problem with whale ship collisions.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.